Hey y'all, thanks for stopping by the channel. Thanks for checking out this video. This is the last pull with the Harrison County Little Hustlers for the season. Appreciate y'all hanging out with me all summer long, all season long, watching the videos and everything, giving the thumbs up and all that. If you want to catch more videos like this, please hit the subscribe button. It is free. Hit the like button, leave me a comment down below if there's any, you know, other places you want to see me go pull and do some video at. I'd like to stay within like 2 hours of Canton, Ohio. Thereabouts, two and a half hours. So, you know, if you got any suggestions, like I said, leave them in the comments. Again, please hit the subscribe button. It is totally free. But I also would like to thank the Harrison County Little Hustlers. You guys did an awesome job this season. You know, you guys had a really nice track, and I will definitely be back for next season. So let's get into the video.
Rick is up, the storm, the Yes, y'all. I busted out the heater. The sun's gone down and it's getting really chilly.
right, y'all. That's going to do it for the 2024 season. Plan B actually did a decent hook tonight. It got cold out. I'm freezing, but I had my little heater there. But want to thank everybody for watching all the videos all the year long, or all season long, supporting the channel. Makes it a way for me to afford to come all the way down here and do the videos and pull. Hopefully next year, we got some plans for, you know, to get monkey business going, do some work with Plan B, and maybe we'll be hitting some other pulls. This summer, a lot of the other pulls were on the same nights as here, hopefully the schedules won't overlap and I can go to some other different places. So again, appreciate y'all, and we'll catch you on the next one. Like, comment, subscribe.